works.
Aren't you guys tired of covering this? Aren't you guys tired of being here and having to cover all of these mass shootings? I'm from Highland Park, Illinois. My son and I survived a mass shooting over the summer. I am in Tennessee on a family vacation with my son, visiting my sister-in-law. I have been lobbying in D.C. since we survived a mass shooting in July. I have met with over 130 lawmakers. How is this still happening? How are our children still dying, and why are we failing them? These shootings and these mass shootings will continue to happen until our lawmakers step up and pass gun safety legislation. Aren't you guys tired of this? Are you guys sick of it? We have to do something. We all have to call our lawmakers, and we all have to make our lawmakers make change now, or this is going to keep happening, and it's going to be your kid and your kid and your kid and your kid next.